did a rough estimate on that log and calculated its weight and figured it to be about a shit ton.